A gas leak near UNC Charlotte is now under control. Charlotte Fire posted some information earlier on social media about this, showing a roadblock that was in place at the time. We're told it took over 2 hours to fix that leak in that area. We're told there are still some road closures around the university campus. Firefighters tell us some people may smell some lingering natural gas in the area, but people are advised not to worry or panic.